Sup guys, in this video I will show you how to glitch out in public solo session. As you can see, there are 27 players in the session. Now, you want to go to desktop and right click on the taskbar and select Start Task Manager. There are some windows, select Performance and click on the Resource Monitor. Again, you can see some windows, but go to Network and search for GTA 5. Right-click on GTA 5 and click Suspend Process. Now a window will pop up, just click Suspend Process again. After a few seconds, right-click on GTA 5 and click Resume Process. Easy! All players left, and you are done now. You can play import, export and cargo missions now. As you can see, I am alone in the session. I hope you enjoyed the video and peace out.